स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अंकुश भड़ांगे, योर न्यू फिजिकल एजुकेशन टीचर. आई विल बी कोचिंग यू एंड विल बी गिविंग यू गाइडेंस रिगार्डिंग द फुटबॉल गेम.
This is Iniesta. Onto it now is Messi. Brilliantly done. Oh, it's glorious. Another one for the picture scrapbook.
Begin in England. In ancient Greek,
there was a team game known as Episkopos in the 4th century BC.
During the 5th century BC, there was a team game
throwing a ball with the help of hands on your opponent's side of an area, but it involved high level of violence during the game during that era.
It was similar to a rugby game. The game was Herpestum. Football was started playing all around the world in different forms. Some used to be played in the form of rugby. Some used to be played in other forms, like throwing a ball or like kicking a ball from one side to another to a line to score a goal.
During the 3rd century BC, Chinese developed a game called Kuzhou, which involved kicking a ball through an open net without the use of hand, but personal skills development was more important than scoring goals in this game. In Kuzhou, if you kicked the ball far out of the playground, it was considered to be a foul and your point used to be get detected. It was mostly played by upper class and it began to decline during the Ming dynasty in the 14th century. In the picture, you can see a mob playing football match, which was seen in Britain during the 9th century BC. Basically, during this game, an unlimited number of players were playing the match against each other. In the mob football match, one town used to play a match against the another town, in which one town has to pass the football ball to the another town and the another town will pass the ball to another town. In this game, they used to finally pass the ball to the church and it would lead to the end of the game. Then a committee was set up by British schools that was known as Cambridge Football to prepare the rules which need to be followed by the public-private schools during the competition, which later became the first football association of the world, that is known as FA Football Association. For many years, there was no clear distinction regarding the rules of the games, the balls which should be used during the match, and the match duration was not fixed during that period of time. In 1851, Richard Lindon and William Gibbard showed off their new round and oval-shaped ball at the Great Exhibition in London. The first football in the world consisting of rubber bladders inside the football. In the next video, we will be learning about the first football club of the world and their rules. Thank you.
Along with Barcelona and Real Madrid, Athletic Bilbao have never been relegated from the Primera Division.
Something to be admired, I have to say. Well, there's three of them riding, still going. Look at this, Kevin.
It's a brilliant run from Messi. Can he go all the way? It's one of the great Copa del Rey final goals from the magical Mercurial. See you.